Students, today we discuss about properties minor cofactor of the determinants. In last class we already discussed the expansion of first order and second order determinants. For third order determinant, for the expansion of third order determinant, we should know the minor and the cofactor of the determinants. What is the minor of the determinant? Let capital A is equal to Aij of a matrix of order m into n. Then minor of ith row and jth column is denoted by Mij, and minor of ith row and jth column can be obtained by eliminating ith row and jth column of the element Aij. Then find the determinant of rest part.
Minor and cofactor for expansion of third determinant or expansion of third order determinant, we need cofactor of the determinant. Let capital A is equal to A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. This is capital A. Is a matrix of order 3. Then determinant of A is equal to A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. Determinant of let therefore minor of ith row and jth column is of a determinant of A, determinant A is denoted by Mij and defined as first deleting the elements of ith row and jth column. First deleting the elements of ith row and jth column. Then find the determinant determinant of rest part. Rest part.
M12 means minor of first row and second column. Minor of first row and second column. This is first row and this is second column. Minor is the first row and this is second column. This one minor of first row and second column is denoted by M1. The first, delete the elements of first row, delete the elements of first row and second column. This delete the elements of first row and second column, then find the determinant of rest part. Then find the determinant of rest part is equal to determinant of rest part, delete the elements of first row and second column, then find the determinant of rest part. That is determinant of A21, A23, A31, A33. This is a second order determinant. Second order determinant is equal to, what is the value? Multiply the elements of main diagonal. A21 into A33 minus A23 into A31. A23 into A31. This is minor of first row and second column. Similarly, minor of second row and third column. Minor of second row and third column means minor of second row and third column. So first, delete the elements of second row. Delete the elements of second row. Delete the elements of second row. And delete the elements of third column. Delete the elements of third column. Then find the determinant of rest part. Second row and third column. Delete the elements of second row and third column. Then find the determinant of rest part. Rest part. Determinant of rest part means A11, A12, A31, A32 is equal to, multiply these two elements, A11 into A32 minus A12 into A31. Similarly, M31 means minor of third row and first column. So deleting the element of third row, deleting the element of third row and first column, deleting the elements of third row and first column, then find the determinant of rest part. Find the determinant of rest part. That is determinant of A12, A13, A22, A23 is equal to A12 into A23 minus A13 into A23. This is the minor of third row and first column. Minor of third row and first column. Next, go to cofactor. cofactor of a determinant. Cofactor means minor with proper sign is known as cofactor. Minor with proper sign is known as cofactor. Let capital A is equal to A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. Cofactor. Then DTA is equal to A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A31, A32, A33. Cofactor of ith row and jth column of a determinant A is denoted by Cij and defined as Cij is equal to -1 to power i + j into mij, minor of ith row and jth column. Cij, cofactor of ith row and jth column, is equal to -1 to power i + j into minor of ith row and jth column. That is, minor with proper sign is known as cofactor. Minor with proper sign is known as cofactor. For example, C12, that is -1 to power 1 + 2 into M12 is equal to -1 to power 3 into M12. Already given M12 means minor of first row, and second column. So delete the element of first row and second column. Then find the determinant of rest part. A21, A23, A31, A33. Is equal to -1 to power 3 means minus. And this is the determinant. A21. A33 minus A23 A31. Similarly, C31 -1 to power 3 + 1 into M31 is equal to -1 to power 4 into M31, means determinant of third row and first deleting the element of third row, deleting the element of third row, delete this element and deleting the elements of first column, delete these elements, then find the determinant of rest part. A12, A13, A22, A23. -1 to 4 means plus. -1 to 4 even that is plus. This is multiply these two element. A12 into A23 minus A13 into A2. This is the cofactor of third row and first column. For example, find
The cofactor of all the elements of the determinant of 3, 5, -1, 7, 6, 2, 0, 4, 9. Answer C11. C11 means first row and first column. This C11 means cofactor of 3. Cofactor of 3 is equal to -1 over 1 plus 1 into determinant of deleting the elements of first row and first column. Deleting the element of first row and first column means 3 lies in first row and first column. So first delete the elements of first row and first column, then find the determinant of rest part. 6, 2, 4, 9 is equal to -1 over 2, and this is multiply these two elements. 54 minus 8 is equal to plus -1 over 2 means plus 54 minus 8, 46. Similarly, C12 means cofactor of first row and second column. Cofactor of first row means cofactor of first row and second column means cofactor of 5. Cofactor of 5 is equal to -1 to power 1 plus 2 into determinant of first, deleting first row and second column. Deleting first row and second column, then find the determinant of rest part. 7, 2, 0, 9. Delete this element. 7, 2, 0, 9 is equal to -1 to power 3 into multiply these two elements. 63 minus 0 is equal to minus 1 3 means minus 63 is equal to minus 63. Similarly, C13, cofactor of first row. This is first row and third column. This element. First row and third column means cofactor of -1 is equal to first, delete the element of this is -1 to power 1 plus 3 into deleting the element of first row and third column. Then find the determinant of rest part. 7, 6, 0, 4 is equal to -1 to power 4. This is 28 minus 0 is equal to +28. And as one, find the cofactor of other elements. Similarly, we can find the cofactor of other elements. These are called cofactors. Expansion of third order. Expansion of third order determinant. Expansion of third order determinant. Let A is equal again. A11, A12, this is a matrix of order 3, is a matrix of order 3 into 3, is A matrix. Matrix of order 3 into 3. Then determinant of A, means DTA, is equal to all the elements lies in two vertical lines. This is matrix means element lies in two square brackets, but determinant means element lies in two vertical lines. then kon ko expansion of third determinant, the value of the third, the value of the determinant, the sum of the sum of the product of the elements, product of the elements, product of the elements of, product of the elements of the row, product, the sum of the, the sum of the product of the elements of the row, means product of the elements of the row, bracket break column or column with corresponding, with corresponding cofactors, with corresponding cofactors is known as value of the determinant. Value of the determinant, the sum of the product of the elements of the group or position. The sum of the product of the elements, the sum of the product of the elements of any row, of any row or column with their corresponding cofactors is known as value of the determinant. Value of the determinant. That is the product of the elements of any row, bracket or column with their corresponding cofactors, with their corresponding cofactor is known as value of the determinant. That is, determinant of A is equal to, this is the first row. So we can expand the determinant of A using first row or first, second row or third row, or first column or second column or third column. So using first row, what is the element? This is A11 into cofactor of A11 means C1 plus A12 into cofactor of A12, that is the C1 plus A13 into cofactor of A13, that is C1 is equal to value of the determinant. This is according to row 1. According to row 1. Similarly, A21 into C21. A21 into their cofactor, that is C21 plus A22. Into C22 plus A23 into C23 is equal to value of the determinant. This is according to row 2. Similarly, according to row 3, A31 into C31 plus A32 into C32 plus A33 into C33 according to row. Similarly, according to column 1, A11 into C3, AC11 plus A21 into C21 plus A31 into C31. This is the value of the determinant according to column 1. And next one, according to column 2 and according to column 3, we can find this, find the determinant of A. Example, we can check also determinant of A is equal to A11 into cofactor of C11 means cofactor of C11. What is the cofactor? Minus 1 to power 1 plus 1. C11 means minus 1 to 1 plus 1. Determinant of delete the elements of first row and first column. A22, A23, A32, A33 plus A12 into minus 1 to power 1 plus 2. A12 into minus 1 to power 1 plus 2. Then find the determinant deleting first row and second column. Deleting first row and second column. Find the determinant of rest part. A21, A23, A31, A33 plus A13 into minus 1 to power 1 plus 3. A13 into minus 1 to power 1 plus 3. Now delete first row and third column. Delete the elements of first row and third column. Find the determinant of rest part. A21, A22, A31, A32 is equal to value of the determinant. Minus 1 to power 1 plus 1, that is a plus. This is A11, this is plus sign. This is a plus sign. Multiply these two elements. A22, A33 minus A23 into A3. Minus 1 to 1 plus 2, minus 1 to 3. Minus 1 to 3 means minus. This is a minus sign. Minus A12. A12 into multiply this two element. A21 into A33 minus A23 into A31. Then minus 1 to 1 plus 3. Minus 1 to 4. Minus 1 to 4 means plus. This is the plus sign. A13 into multiply these two elements. A21, A32 minus A22, A31 is equal to A11, A22, A33 minus A11, A23, A32 minus A21, A33 plus A12, A23, A31 plus A13, A21, A32 minus A13, A22, A33. This is the expansion of third order determinant. This is expansion of third order determinant according to row 1. Similarly, we can find the determinant of third order according to row 2 or column 2 or column 3 and so on. Answer is same in all cases. In all cases, answer is same. Example, find the determinant of 3, 5, 1, 0, 2, 6, minus 1, 4, 8. According to row 2 and column 3. Solution. Given A is equal to determinant of 3, 5, 1, 0, 2, 6, minus 1, 4, 8. According to row 2, this is row 1, this is row 2, and this is row 3. So according to row 2, that means find the determinant of A according to rule is equal to this is 0 0 0 into this is the second row, 0 lies in the second row and of first column, second row, this is second row, and of first column. So find the cofactor of 0 into cofactor of 0 plus 2 2 into cofactor of 2 cofactor of 2 plus 6 into cofactor of 6 that is 0 into minus 1 to power 0 lies in first row and third column, second row and first column, zero lies in second row and first column. And the determinant of deleting the elements of second row and first column, that is zero lies in second row and first column. So deleting the elements of second row and first column, find the determinant of that part. 5 1 4 8 plus 2 lies in second row and second column. So this is minus 1 to power second row and second column. So minus 1 to power 2 plus 2 into determinant of rest part. Determinant, deleting the elements of second row and second column. What are the rest elements? 3, 1, minus 1, 8 plus 6 into 6 lies in second row and third column. So minus 1 for second row plus third column. Next determinant of deleting the element of second row, and third column. Then find the rest, find the rest element. 3, 5, -1, 4. Deleting the elements of second row and third column. Find the determinant of rest is equal to 0 into something is 0 plus 2 into minus 1 to 4 into 24 3 into 8, 24 minus 1 plus 6 into minus 1 to power 5 this is 3 into 4 12 minus 1 into 5 3 into 4 12 minus product of these two elements is equal to 0 plus 2 minus 1 to 4 is positive. This is 24 plus 1 minus plus 16. This is minus 1 to 5 is minus. This is minus. 12 plus 5 is equal to 0 plus 2 into 25 minus 6 into 17. 50 minus 102 is equal to minus 52. So determinant of A is equal to minus 52 according to row 2. Similarly, according to column 3, expansion of column 3. What are the elements of this column 1? This is column 1. 3, 5, 1, 0, 2, 6, minus 1, 4, 8. This is column 1, this is column 2, this is column 3. This is column 3. So according to column 3, is equal to 1. 1 into 1 lies in first row and third column. So you can write also C13. C13 or cofactor of 1. Cofactor of 1 plus 6. 6 into 6 lies in second row and third column. C23. C23 means cofactor of second row and third column. Plus 8 into 8 lies in third row and third column. Third row and third column. C33 is equal to minus 1 into this is minus 1 over 1 plus 3. Then delete the element of first row. Delete the element of first row. Delete the element of first row. Add third column and find the determinant of rest part. 0, 2, minus 1, 4. Plus 6 into minus 1 to power 2 plus 3. 2 plus 3. Next, delete the element of second row. Delete the elements of second row and third column. Then find the determinant of rest part. Rest elements means 3. 5 minus 1, 4 plus 8 into minus 1 to power 3 plus 3, 3 plus 3 into determinant means delete the elements of third row, delete the elements of third row and third column. Then find the determinant of rest elements. Rest elements means 3. 502 is equal to this is minus 1 into minus 1 to power 4 into 0 minus minus 2. 0 minus minus 2 product of this element plus 6 into minus 1 to power 5. This is 12 minus minus 5. 12 minus product of these two elements minus 5 plus 8 into minus 1 to power 6. This is 6 minus 0. 6 minus 0 is equal to this is minus 1. Minus 1 to 4 means plus. This is minus minus 2. Minus 1 to 5 means minus. Minus 1 to 5 means minus. Minus 6. Into 12 plus 5 17 minus 26 into plus 8 into 6. This is minus 2. This is minus 102 plus 48 plus 48. This is 1, this is plus 1, not minus 1, this is plus 1, this is plus, this is also plus, is equal to 2 plus 48, so 50 minus 102 is equal to minus 52. So in either case, answer is same. In according to row 2, answer is minus 52, according to column 3, answer is also minus 52. So we can expand the determinant either row, either any row or any column. We can expand the determinant according to any row or any column.